Good morning. It is Saturday, and all right, let's just get right into it. So I planned this weekend. It's 6 a.m. That's why I look the way I look. But I plan to start filming for Vlogmas and getting decorations and stuff and cleaning. And I think I got a little overwhelmed yesterday because things I couldn't film in the order that I wanted to. And I was frustrated and I was like getting all in my head for no reason. And I told myself, like, Sade, that's not what Vlogmas is about. Like, I have a plan for Vlogmas, which is great because I'm working and, you know, I want to make sure I get videos out and edit it in timely so that you guys have a video every day for 25 days. But, you know, it's great to have a plan, but at the same time, Vlogmas is about daily vlogging, about filming every day and kind of doing things off the fly, and not, if it's not perfectly aligned with your schedule that you've planned, it's good to have one just in case. But I'm in a moment right now where I can just film whatever I want and let you guys see the behind the scenes of something or just my normal everyday life. So here we are at 6 a.m. on a Saturday because I want to get my life together personally, fix all of this, and also we need to really clean up in here. And that was the part that was getting to me, because I was like, okay, I said I was going to do like a deep clean the bathroom video and then decorate and then move into the kitchen, the living spaces, the bedroom, but it's like everything kind of needs to happen at once. Plus I need to wash my hair, which is another video I wanted to share with you guys, with like my winter hair care routine, because I feel like I've cured my dry itchy scalp for the winter months, and it's really simple, and I'm pretty sure a lot of you are already doing this, but I'm going to share with you what's been working for me lately. But I've got a lot going on. I've got to go to the post office. I do Poshmark, so there's an order that I must get out today. I have to go to the beauty supply store. I need some more shampoo. So it's like, just have a lot to get done today. So we're gonna start at 6 a.m. here in my bathroom. I am going to at least try to detangle my hair and get it into like some twist or whatever, and just get it, you know, sectioned off, and add some moisturizer to it. I'm out of my deep conditioner, my mask out also, so, but I can't leave until like afternoon today. So I'm just gonna go with the flow, and I said, you know what, I'm just gonna start this morning off filming, and you guys can hang out with me today. Basically, I think this video or this vlog is going to be about me getting organized, but you guys will know by the title what we're doing today. So we're just going to go with it and see how far we get. I need to pull out my decorations from the storage closet because I want to see what I have and if there are any last minute items that I need. I want to make sure I am officially done decor shopping. And that's like the main thing. So hair care routine, cleaning up, getting organized for decorating. A lot of that's gonna be in this video today. So let's get started. First thing in the morning, I start Days of Our Lives. I've been binge watching season 54, and now I'm on season 55, which is the current season. Been watching this soap opera since I was little, but just recently I started watching it again. So it's so funny seeing some of the same characters. Let me know in the comments below if you are currently watching soap still, or if you think that's still cheesy or whatever. So showing you guys around the apartment and all of the mess, my big messy kitchen, some fall decorations that need to be put away. All of the things, the before
the Christmas transformation. This is the state of everything. So the bathroom isn't looking bad, but I definitely need to like scrub my shower and like sanitize, do laundry, things like that. So this is the apartment. Also the couch, I had two couches in here because the one from Wayfair, the first one broke. So moving the couch back to where it needs to go. So here I am making one of my favorite teas. I use dandelion tea, and it's a kind of a bitter tasting tea, but it's really good for gut health. And so I love to drink it every morning, but to make it taste a little bit better, adding in my vanilla collagen, it dissolves great in tea or coffee, has been such a game changer. It tastes so good. So this is the Ancient Nutrition Multi-Collagen with Protein. The formula is by Dr. Axe. So he has an awesome YouTube channel. If you guys haven't heard of him, go check Dr. Axe out. I'll leave it linked below. And then I add in some MCT oil for some healthy fat. So I guess you could call this a bulletproof tea. But yeah, the collagen has really been helping my hair and my skin. My nails, after taking off my acrylics, my nails have grown back beautifully. And yeah, it's a really good tasting tea. I love adding the vanilla to dandelion tea. It's a lot like coffee, like a very coffee-ish type of tea. So now I'm just using my frother to basically blend everything together. It doesn't froth or anything because there's no milk, but just getting everything nice and blended. And yeah, that's it. That's my morning drink, and I love it. It's delicious. You guys have to try it. I'm heading over to my desk now. I have a few hours of work to do, so you see me here sipping my dandelion tea and working on my laptop. Then a few hours later, I got hungry, so I'm just reheating a slice of pizza from last night. Let me know in the comments. I'm not one that likes to cook when my kitchen is messy, so glad I had like a leftover slice of pizza because I was starving. Not my first choice for breakfast, but it is what it is. Eating some DiGiorno. Okay guys, so I'm in the car. It's 12:30. Have to rush to the bank. The drive-thru closes at noon. I mean, at 1 o'clock. If it was noon, I'd be late. My seatbelt. So, drive-thru is open till 1 o'clock, so I'm gonna try to make it to the bank, make this deposit, and then, do the Poshmark drop-off. I got the sweater back here. And beauty supply store. Get the stuff from my hair. So today's video seems to be a lot of errands and running around today. So when I was thinking about it, I really want to dedicate an entire video to my hair care routine, but you guys will just be at the store with me today and we'll pick out everything that I need to get because I'm like out of shampoo and all my conditioners and stuff like that. So yes, let's run these errands today. Hopefully you guys are enjoying this. I was putting too much pressure on myself to make this video, like these first few videos, very Christmassy. But before we get into full-blown like decorating and stuff like that, these are all the things that I have to do before I can start decorating. So yeah, I hope you guys are enjoying just hanging out with me today, and we'll get some red, green, and white and glitter and all that fun stuff and fake snow and Christmas trees and, you know, outfits and all that kind of stuff. We will get to that soon. So thank you guys for watching. I know we're like right in the middle of the vlog, but yeah, I just wanted to say that we're just gonna hang out today. We're gonna go to a few stores. And like I said, go to the bank and the post office. So let's go. I only got, I think, 20 minutes to get to the bank. I also forgot, let me turn this music down. So I'm not going to get to a lot of my deep cleaning that I wanted to do today. I'm going to basically tidy up because I forgot that my line sister wants me to film a video for her today. So I'm going to meet her at her office and just a short little video for our upcoming chapter meeting. So that was on the agenda for Saturday as well. So, running errands
getting some miscellaneous tasks done before I can get into more of specific Vlogmas filming, and I need gas, so add that to the list as well.
So guys, we are now about to head into the post office, just grabbing my purse and the sweater that I sold on Poshmark and the label. And I always write a handwritten note to those who shop my closet just to say thank you. I really appreciate people supporting that. It's so much fun. I love Poshmark. Let me know in the comments if you guys do it too, but walking into the post office now to mail this off. Shipping is free for the seller, so all you have to do is print the label, and all the shipping materials are free as well. A tip though is that the tape is not free, so I always keep the tape in my car.
Okay guys, so we're moving right along, making good time. It's only 1:30. And my line sister wants to meet me at like 2:30, 3 o'clock. So we went to the bank, we went to get gas, and now just leaving the post office. I was so nervous to film in there, but I did it. Hope you guys are proud of me trying to film in public spaces, but also the post office is a federal building, and being a federal employee, I know you have to be careful about filming in certain areas. So I tried to make sure that I was the only one in the shot. And I like made sure I was putting my box together like where no one was really standing. So anywho, now the last place I have to go to is the beauty supply store. And then I want to get some lunch because you guys saw my kitchen. And yeah, I'm not ready to like prepare anything. So I think I'm going to like go to Panera or something like that. So yeah, let's get to the beauty supply store. So funny. So literally just pulled into the beauty supply store parking lot, and my line sister, she just called me to cancel. But no worries, because I know how hard she works. And as soon as she I answered the phone, I'm like, are you okay? She sounded exhausted. So that girl needs the rest, just believe me when I tell you. So yeah, it's no worries, we can get the video done sometime early next week. And as you guys know, I'm still in the middle of like getting Vlogmas and everything together, so it's fine. I know exactly what I can do with that extra time now. So headed into the beauty supply store. So, update. Do I have sauce on my face? I just made spaghetti. I took a nap when I got home. And what, AJ and I had our Jamba Juice, and then he left, went to go get an oil change. I fell asleep. And then when I woke up, cleaned the kitchen, but now there's a few dishes out. I just threw everything in a dishwasher. So I didn't get to filming videos yet, but I do have to edit tomorrow's vlog. And yeah, I'm gonna eat, show you guys what I'm having for dinner, and I'm gonna watch a show and edit, and I think that is going to be my night. So, oh, and I have to show you guys what I got from Sally's. I'll be right back. So this is what I got from the beauty supply store. I got the Shea Moisture Manuka Honey Intensive Hydration Conditioner.
I switch back and forth between this one and this one and this one. I like both. But with the winter season, definitely want some intense hydration. And I stretch my relaxers. So you guys have hopefully heard me talk about that before. So I need all the hydration I can get when I have new growth. This has been my favorite protein treatment slash mask. You can put it on before or after you shampoo your hair. So I love this stuff. It's moisturizing, but it definitely has protein in it. It makes my hair feel stronger, but not like, you guys, like, you can tell when your hair has too much protein in it. So I love that this is hydrate and reparative. So like that. This is a new product that I'm going to try because I've been loving tea tree oil. I just bought a bottle of it from Fresh Thyme Market and I just add it to my oils. So I saw this co-wash and I've been looking for a co-wash. So I finally found what I've been looking for. I've been loving adding tea tree oil into my hair care routine this fall and winter. So this is a co-wash that I feel like I can use on a weekly basis, because with working out, I sweat and like your scalp sweats. And so sometimes I notice more buildup on my hair when I'm working out consistently because of all the sweat. It's basically more sweat and not, I don't use a lot of product on my hair every day. So if I need to rinse my hair midweek, I feel like this kind of co-wash will help with my dry, itchy scalp and also not add anything to my hair that's gonna build up. Like, I'm already using heavier products like these conditioners and masks and shampoos and stuff. So a co-wash that's like cleansing and clarifying is like, I was like, yes, this is exactly what I've been, guys, I've been all over the internet. I even asked you guys over on Instagram. So I hope, I love this. I think I should do it tonight, honestly. It's getting kind of late, but I clearly did get to washing my hair today. So I should probably rinse this through my hair, and I don't know, I may wait until Wednesday before Thanksgiving. We'll see. But I think I'm going to love this. It's by As I Am. And there was another co-wash that my mom used to like, but it has weed in it. And I don't know if you guys have ever noticed your hair, if your hair sheds after using something, check the ingredients and see if there's any wheat in that product. It makes my hair shed, and it makes my mom's hair shed too. So the next thing I got is the matching shampoo. So no matter what conditioner I use, I've been sticking to this shampoo, and I debated switching shampoos when my scalp just got really bad, but I realized what I really needed was to treat my scalp. So that's where the tea tree oil came into play. So sticking with my conditioner, my shampoo and the matching conditioner, I feel like I like either or. And with this protein treatment, don't want to get rid of this. But I feel like adding in something that's clarifying to get the buildup off my hair, but also this is like, let me show you guys. Look how thick and creamy this is. Like, it smells so good. So I feel like I'll get enough like slip. I'll be able to detangle my hair. I might have a detangler. I'll show more in my actual hair care video. But yeah, I'm just excited about this being so thick and creamy. And I won't have to shampoo my hair. I can just co-wash it with this and love that. So I also got some lashes. I feel like I'm getting back into lashes. I wore them a few weeks ago to my friend's baby shower and I was like, I kind of miss wearing lashes every now and then. So I got two pairs, the Faux Mink by Ardell. So I got these. I think they're pretty natural looking, but giving you some nice volume. And then I wanted to try this style as well to see which one I like better, because these are a little bit shorter and then they kind of fan out on the ends here.
And then these are kind of like all kind of even across. So hopefully I like those. But yes, that was everything that I got from Sally's.
So, okay guys, I'm gonna sit down and eat my food. I've been really into Days of Our Lives. It's getting so good now. I feel like I'm watching a book, you know, like versus listening to a book, but watching a book. So I'm really into it. So I'm probably gonna watch Days of Our Lives. I'm like caught up to the current season. So I think I'm gonna be really sad when I don't have like 10 episodes to watch in a day. That's the downside of binge watching something. But I do watch The Crown on Netflix. And season 3 came out, so that'll probably be keeping me busy until in between Days of Our Lives episodes. So thank you guys so much for watching this vlog and hanging out with me today. And yeah, I love you guys so much, and I will see you guys literally tomorrow. Bye guys. Feels so lovely. Doesn't it feel like Christmas? The spirit of Christmas. Yes, it feels like Christmas.